So in these matters of the finance bill, let's just see if the finance minister has understood this point in the Lok Sabha and he does not bring these extraneous elements in the Raj Sabha. But if he brings it, there will be a pause there on this one. The GST is also a constitutional amendment and therefore they will require half the house to be present. And voting, and more than half, I mean more than 2/3 of that present and voting should approve it. Now in the Rajya Sabha, that will be difficult unless of course they do their homework like they did on the land boundary issue with the Bangladesh. And that is a clear lesson. If this government starts talking to the opposition properly, takes them on board, discusses the issues with them like the land boundary issue was discussed within, in a non-party mechanism. It is for the first time, I think after many years, that you had a constitutional amendment unanimously. Our party had a very thorough review of it. There was an extended meeting of our central committee that reviewed this whole development and we have come to certain conclusions and our own self-critical opinions on many aspects. The question of bungling and this sort of thing is out of the question.
Powered by NNIS.